Previously on the Hal and Kyle show.
Parallax.
But he always seems to be out of reach.
Sir, it appears as if there is more than just one Parallax. This is what I'm referring to.
No one lantern is more important than another. We all do our share.
I am your future, as you are mine. Coming is the blackest of your nights.
It appears we have moved 19 years forward from the last charted point.
No. I brought you here to show you your rebirth. In order to become the savior of the universe, you need this interaction to transpire. Your eyes need to be open. You need to see what the Guardians truly are. We will see each other again.
I don't understand. You're saying that the reason why the Linear Man had problems pinpointing the time-traveling Parallax is that there are two Parallaxes and Sinestro somehow connected?
Precisely. You encountered Sinestro before he became Renegade, but are you familiar with his actual fall from grace?
Kinda. He got booted from the Green Lantern Corps because he turned his home planet into a fascist regime, right? Another power-mad dictator?
Phrased like that, your answer is incorrect. Here, let me show you.
I have just seen a world destroyed by its own government. Their leaders were corrupted by their power. With all their power, I wonder if the Guardians might get corrupted as well someday. Who would be able to stop them? And what about Kodagar? I spent so much time all over my sector that I had no other option but to neglect my own planet. But I can't let what happened on Klaxion happen here. I won't let it happen here. You have failed all of Kodagar!
What do you think you...
That is a null chamber! It proves your complete failure as our governing body!
Ambassadors, Kodagar's never seen this much peace. Its splendor is... unsurpassed.
Splendor? For you, perhaps. You sit there in your fancy suits, not caring that out there, Kodagar's people are dressed in rags. You sleep comfortable in your expensive homes, on your beds, while our people are sleeping on the streets. You stick out your fat chest with false pride, knowing damn well that some go hungry. This council was built to serve the people, yet it appears to only serve itself.
Kodagar is paradise compared to other planets. We are the most advanced culture in this entire sector. No planet is perfect.
Yet.
You want the impossible.
No. I want you to do your fucking job! Are you too busy enjoying the luxury that comes with your positions? Do what you're supposed to do! Help the suffering Kodagarians! Help the people that depend on you! If you haven't raised living conditions for the masses by then, you will find yourselves in their place.
You cannot talk to us like this. We are the High Council.
Because I've let you. I have tolerated your shenanigans so far, but I won't for much longer.
You do not have the authority, Green Lantern.
As a Green Lantern, I have to do what's best for this sector. Kodagar's stability is in this sector's best interest. Yes, the Guardians don't want me to interfere with political matters. As a citizen of Kodagar, however, I have all the authority I will ever need. You work for me and my people now, so get to it! Your time is short.
Alright, so he wasn't just power mad. He started out as a benevolent dictator, blah blah. The road to hell has always been plastered with good intentions.
No. The point I was trying to make was this one. The Korugarians loved what Sinestro did. They welcomed him with open arms. They were convinced that he was exactly the man they needed to rebuild their planet, after the corrupt council had ruined it.
Okay, they loved him, but I still don't see the connection to Parallax. Are you trying to tell me in a long-winded way that Sinestro is this mysterious second Parallax? But how?
If you could stop interrupting me, I might even get to that.
They want me to die. The Guardians want me to die. What did I ever do that was so wrong? Wasn't it me who they called greatest of the Green Lanterns? Wasn't it? Didn't I always do what they asked me to, even when that meant abandoning my own planet? They called me power mad. They! How dare they! I never wanted to rule Korugar, but who else could and would have done what was necessary? No, they did not send me here because I was power mad. They knew it was never power or a position of authority that I craved. When they asked me to lead the Corps, didn't I decline? Of course I did! No. It wasn't a search for power that led to my exile to this universe. A fate almost worse than death. I know too much. I know all of their dirty secrets. That's why they wanted to kill me. Oh, my poor island. Sending me to the antimatter universe would have killed me, along with everyone else here, had my molecules not adapted to this world. They must have changed to antimatter on the way here. But the Guardians cannot have known that. There is no safe way to find this out without risking destruction of two universes. They wanted to kill me. I will have to find a way back.
If you've seen him, Carol, or I mean, if you run into him, you know, please let me know.
I have no idea where he'd be, Kyle. And frankly, right now, I couldn't care less. Why don't you go and ask that tramp, Wonder Woman? I bet she knows exactly where he is.
Look, he said his goodbyes to Diana already. He's taken off. He's...
Wait. Oh, God, he's... He's not him again, is he?
That's Batman's theory. I'm sorry.
Okay, Mr. Rayner. I want in. I want to help this time around.
I was kind of hoping you'd say that, Carol.
I can give you what you want. I can give you justice. I can give you revenge. Mouth was a crib.